I just stopped at Dave's house to see if he would acknowledge me for a second. Why? Why can't you just be nice to me? No, that's not the way it goes. You just put something on my fucking car. Breaks my heart. He breaks my heart. Why would he do that? And then he drives away. It's heartbreaking. What the fuck did he give me and why? It's okay, hi and bye. Let's see which way he goes. Probably going to a bar, of course. We're shopping. Heartbreak City right here. He gave me food, obviously. He went to his mom's for dinner today. Alright, whatever. I don't even know what to make of that. That was fucked up. Like, what? You told me that you didn't want to see me, or you just want to be left alone, and then all of a sudden, fucking, you have a bag of stuff for me. What, were you going to drop it off at my house, or... Or did you gather it up while I was out front? I was only there for like a fucking minute. So, I don't know. It's fucking heartbreaking. Alright, I gotta get to the Dollar Tree anyways before 7, so...